Gunmen fire at demonstrators in the Iraqi city of Karbala, killing at least 18 people and wounding hundreds. The attack came as Iraqis continue to protest government corruption. An earthquake struck the southern Philippines, killing 7 people. In Hong Kong, pro-democracy activist Joshua Wong says the government's move to ban him from local elections is politically driven. And Britain's opposition leader, Jeremy Corbyn, confirms that his Labour Party has dropped its resistance to early elections. The move comes after the European Union extends Britain's withdrawal from the EU by 3 months.